So when you're running it from AC power from the wall, you would want to connect the base to the roamer for the power, and then your power cable down below, and you got your power switch down here.